I sit and think about the day I know you made it. I think about my sins and how the night before I'm faded. Yeah, you patient with a wretch, and it's clearly demonstrated. And I got the nerve to ask you for forgiveness like I'm David. And I act like I don't know, but it's all premeditated. How dare I seek your face? I'm not sober, I'm medicated. I'm fighting, but I can't shake it. Fighting to know what grace is. Fighting the pure enticement of life that's no longer dated. I'm hated because I've tasted a savior who is the greatest. They doubt you because they wonder what color of skin your face is. And I don't really care because I'm your son and I'm not racist. If you never sent the son, then we would never know what race is. Never know what race is, even though we different shades in your image we were made in. They even go as far as trying to question what your name is. It's Jesus to the death of me, cause I know where my faith is. They try to tell me that the Christ is not the only way in. That everything I trust was forced upon me by Caucasians. If it's true, then I guess my life is wasted. But at least I know eternity is somewhere that I'm safe in.